Environment Agency has issued 50 flood alerts and warnings. 4 schools in West Sussex have been closed. Thousands of members of the armed forces will find out today if they're to be made redundant. Almost 3,000 soldiers are expected to lose their jobs, along with 900 members of the RAF and 300 personnel in the Royal Navy as a result of government budget cuts. Senior members of the Church of England are warning